स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ लेक्चर 3 ऑफ चैप्टर 1 फ्रॉम क्लास 7 एंड इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द लिटरेरी नेक्स्ट पॉइंट ऑफ लिटरेरी सोर्स एंड दैट इज अकाउंट्स ऑफ फॉरनर ट्रेवलर्स प्रोवाइड अस मेनी वैल्यूएबल सोर्स ऑफ हिस्ट्री बिकॉज टाइम टू टाइम मेनी फॉरनर ट्रेवलर्स केम टू इंडिया एंड दे हैव डन ग्रेट वर्क. दे हैव रोट मेनी बुक्स which give us more information about that time. And foreign travelers give us a true picture of the events because they had nothing to fear of the local rulers like the local writers, local authors. And time to time many foreign travelers came to India. They visited India and have seen which type of administration was that time, kind of society, which type of religions was followed that time. So all was mentioned in their book, so which help us to knowing our history. For example, Mensang, Fayan came to India and written many books. They have written many books. Next point is paintings. Paintings is also valuable source of history and sometimes literary work have done with paintings because it is very useful to knowing our history. And many paintings were done on caves, rocks and give us valuable information about that time because people have drawn which they have seen in their periods. And painting also throw light on the art of painting. So we can say that painting also gave us valuable information about medieval period. Next point is music. Music is also an important source of history. And from Delhi Sultanate, many rulers were averse of music. But in the Mughal period, music has a great support by the Mughal rulers. And Mughals rulers were patronized of music. Babur himself could write songs and set them to tune. Humayun had set aside Monday and Wednesday for listening to music. And Akbar was a great patronized of music. And many musicians were in his court, and among them there was a great musician that name was Tansen. He was very famous because that time there was none who could be compete with Tansen. And it is said that the music of Tansen was magical when he his music cloud burst into rain. So I hope this point will be clear. Thank you.